First, red tide becoming less intense near Pinellas County. We got this data in from Florida Fish and Wildlife just 15 minutes ago. The dark color means heavier concentrations, but officials say in the last week, conditions have drastically improved for Pinellas County beaches. However, there are still fish kills and reports of people having a hard time breathing as far north as North Reddington Beach.